He also debunked claims in some quarters that terrorists are planning attacks on the FCT Abuja, adding that the nation's capital is very safe.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.